PISA test. The standardized tests are not testing your ability to do mathematics. They're testing your ability to how well you know the language that you're being tested on and how you can solve problems that shouldn't have been problems to begin with, right? They're basically psych analysis. They're not analysis of how intelligent somebody is. They're personality tests, really.